Hey, welcome to Aero Tech. Today we are going to explain about the largest fighter jets in the world. Number 10. Boeing FA-18E/F Super Hornet. The Boeing FA-18E and FA-18F Super Hornet are twin-engine, carrier-capable, multi-role fighter aircraft variants derived from the McDonnell Douglas FA-18 Hornet series. The FA-18E single-seat and FA-18F tandem-seat variants are larger and more advanced versions of the FA-18C and D Hornet. The Super Hornet was designed and initially produced by McDonnell Douglas in 1995 and began low-rate production in 1997. It entered service with the United States Navy in 1999 and served alongside the original Hornet until 2006 when the Grumman F-14 Tomcat was retired. The Royal Australian Air Force ordered the FA-18F in 2007 to replace its aging General Dynamics F-111C fleet, and Super Hornets entered service in 2010. Boeing announced plans to end production of the Super Hornet in 2025. Its length is about 60.1 feet. Number 9. Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor. The Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor is an American single-seat, twin-engine, all-weather stealth tactical fighter aircraft developed for the United States Air Force. As the result of the USAF's Advanced Tactical Fighter Program, the aircraft was designed as an air superiority fighter, but also has ground attack, electronic warfare, and signals intelligence capabilities. The prime contractor, Lockheed Martin, built most of the F-22's airframe and weapons systems and conducted the final assembly, while Boeing provided the wings, aft fuselage, avionics integration, and training systems. It has a length of about 62 feet. Number 8. Grumman F-14 Tomcat. The Grumman F-14 Tomcat is an American carrier-capable supersonic, twin-engine, two-seat, twin-tail, variable-sweep wing fighter aircraft. The Tomcat was developed for the United States Navy's Naval Fighter Experimental Program after the collapse of the General Dynamics Grumman F-111B project. A large and well-equipped fighter, the F-14 was the first of the American Teen Series fighters, which were designed incorporating air combat experience against MiG fighters during the Vietnam War. The F-14 first flew on December 21, 1970 and made its first deployment in 1974 with the U.S. Navy aboard USS Enterprise, replacing the McDonnell Douglas F-4 Phantom II. It has a length of about 62.9 feet. Number 7. McDonnell Douglas F-15E Strike Eagle. The McDonnell Douglas F-15E Strike Eagle is an American all-weather multi-role strike fighter derived from the McDonnell Douglas F-15 Eagle. The F-15E was designed in the 1980s for long-range, high-speed interdiction without relying on escort or electronic warfare aircraft. The United States Air Force F-15E Strike Eagles can be generally distinguished from other U.S. Eagle variants by darker aircraft camouflage, conformal fuel tanks mounted along the engine intake ramps, and a tandem-seat cockpit. The Strike Eagle has been deployed for military operations in Iraq, Afghanistan, Syria, and Libya, among others. During these operations, the strike fighter carried out deep strikes against high-value targets and combat air patrols and provided close air support for coalition troops. It has a length of about 63.9 feet. Number 6. Sukhoi Su-57 Felon. The Sukhoi Su-57 is a twin-engine stealth multi-role fighter aircraft developed by Sukhoi. It is the product of the PAC-FA program, which was initiated in 1999 as a more modern and affordable alternative to the MFI. Sukhoi's internal designation for the aircraft is T-50. The Su-57 is the first aircraft in Russian military service designed with stealth technology and is intended to be the basis for a family of stealth combat aircraft. It has a length of about 65.11 feet. Number 5. Chengdu J-20 Mighty Dragon. The Chengdu J-20, also known as Mighty Dragon, is a twin-jet all-weather stealth fighter aircraft developed by China's Chengdu Aerospace Corporation for the People's Liberation Army Air Force. The J-20 is designed as an air superiority fighter with precision strike capability. The aircraft has three variants: the initial production model J-20A, the thrust vectoring J-20B, and the twin-seat aircraft teaming capable J-20S. It has a length of about 66.7 feet. Number 4. Sukhoi Su-35 Flankery. The Sukhoi Su-35 is the designation for two improved derivatives of the Su-27 air defense fighter. They are single-seat, twin-engine, super-maneuverable aircraft, designed by the Sukhoi Design Bureau and built by Sukhoi. The type was originally developed by the Soviet Union from the Su-27 and was known as the Su-27M. It incorporated canards and a multifunction radar, giving it multi-role capabilities. The first prototype made its maiden flight in June 1988. Following the dissolution of the Soviet Union, Sukhoi redesignated it as the Su-35 to attract export orders. Its length is about 71.10 feet. Number 3. Sukhoi Su-30 Flanker C. The Sukhoi Su-30 is a twin-engine, two-seat super-maneuverable fighter aircraft developed in the Soviet Union by Russia's Sukhoi Aviation Corporation. It is a multi-role fighter for all-weather, air-to-air, and air interdiction missions. The Su-30 started as an internal development project in the Sukhoi Su-27 family by Sukhoi. From the Su-27 UB-2C trainer, the Su-27PU Heavy Interceptor was developed. The design plan was revamped and the Su-27PU was renamed to Su-30 by the Russian Defense Ministry in 1996. Its length is about 71.9 feet. Number 2. General Dynamics F-111 Aardvark. The General Dynamics F-111 Aardvark is a retired supersonic, medium-range, multi-role combat aircraft. Production variants of the F-111 had roles that included attack, strategic bombing, reconnaissance, and electronic warfare. Developed in the 1960s by General Dynamics, the F-111 entered service in 1967 with the United States Air Force. The Royal Australian Air Force also ordered the type and began operating the F-111C variant in 1973. Its length is about 73 feet. Number 1. Tupolev Tu-128 Fiddler. The Tupolev Tu-128 was a long-range interceptor aircraft introduced by the Soviet Union in the 1960s. The official designation was Tu-128, but this designation was less commonly used in the West. It was the largest and heaviest fighter ever in service. The Tu-128's only publicly reported combat operation was the destruction of NATO reconnaissance balloons. The aircraft remained in service until 1990. Its length is about 98.7 feet.